Warner Brothers just killed another huge movie. John Cena was supposed to star in Coyote vs. Acme. The movie, already shot, was about Wile E. Coyote suing the Acme Corporation for all the defective products he bought over the years. Honestly, that concept's kind of genius. But David Zaslav has no chill. And the live-action animated hybrid will be shelved alongside Batgirl and the latest greatest Scooby-Doo. Your move, Peacemaker.